okay, this is weird.
Well, I don't know, man.
I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
Door the knob. Yeah, it's locked. Oh, the fuck. Well, the wait here is definitely a terror reality. Oops, it goes gravity. Be able to touch the goddamn thing. Leaving a rustle over the piano. This looks correct. Dead? No. I'm just... Come on. Open up, please, thank you. Now we're upside down. Chest hurts. Why the fuck would you do this? Jesus! Ow! I keep hitting the microphone. This mic arm was a bad idea. I keep hitting my hands on the microphone. Especially when I jump. Let me just try to back up a little bit. Maybe she'll hear me while I try to reach for things. Okay, grabbing, turning, pushing. God, I need so much armor to open fucking doors at this point. Like after images of this dude? Definitely not Gordon Freeman. I know what Gordon Freeman looks like. Really disorientated. Holy fuck. Oh, let me vertigo. Can we not do this? Bedroom. I should probably get there. Over here. Bed. Party time. Can I? Is it going on the ceiling? Ow, fuck. I have my light bulb. This is getting really ridiculous, guys. I come through there with the oh god, I'm so fucking confused. I'm gonna throw up. Okay, door locks, that's great. Door locks. Door's on the handle. So disorientated, and the doors aren't opening. Right. fucking go straight! I keep going that way!
Impressive work, Miss Harris.
Gordon Freeman?
Gordon Freeman? Miss Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.
Beg to differ.
So, who are you?
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree. They authorize me to nudge things in a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Miss Vance?
The Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well, you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know you want?
Gordon Freeman?
Dad?
Is this,
What? Is that me?
Episode 2? What is episode 2?
What is this? What's happening?
We are in the future. This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
What? Unless what?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands. Release your father, Miss Vance. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So he's okay, right? He lives.
5 minutes.
My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before him. We struggle to find a suitable replacement until now.
No! I just want to go home. Send me home!
I'm afraid you misunderstand the situation, Ms. Ernst.
Wait! Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
Wake up, Gordon.
Half-Life Gordon.
She's gone, Gordon. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on her, I'm gonna kill her.
I don't think you can kill God. Oh. Sup, God.